about 6:20. Let's get another update on your first floor traffic.
All right, our Jamie Casino traffic tracker is out and about on 95 North. He is in Liberty County right now, and the roads are looking clear. We have no problems there, but let's jump to our maps where I want to tell you about some construction that we have going on. So the road will be closed due to construction work on President Street Project on General McIntosh Boulevard, both ways between President Street and Randolph Street. So if you are traveling in that area, everything looks good at this time, but just be prepared during the rush hour traffic that there could be some slowdowns in that area.